One of the easiest and most effective ways for you to protect your coins or casino chips is using standard 2-inch by 2-inch coin flips. They call them 2-inch by 2-inch flips because they're 2-inch by 2-inch after you fold them in half. They come in all different sizes, ranging from dime, which is the smallest, up to large dollar size, which is like a Morgan dollar or a Peace dollar, something of that size. And it's very easy. You just pick up the flip and grab the coin by the edge. Make sure that you center the coin on the flip facing towards you. And then just shut the flip and apply four staples to four sides of the coin holder. And then you have a nice coin in a holder that won't move. Many people will turn it over to make sure that these edges of the staples are folded over correctly so that when you stack them on top of each other, they don't catch. These flips also come in a smaller size, but they're not as common and they only fit penny and dime, 1.5 by 1.5 size. Once again, you pick up the holder, and some people will add a little additional and they will dust off the top to make sure there's no lint or anything when doing the coin. Picking up the coin by the edge, centering the coin, shutting the holder, and then applying four staples. And many people, what they'll do is they'll write identification numbers, the year of the coin, what type of coin it is. You can use your own judgment on how you want to. Some dealers will price the back of the coin. But it's very easy and a very safe and effective way to protect your coin for 2 to 3 cents per coin.